Cypeurban is a program created to check and document the urban compliance of a project using BIM models in IFC format. To get started, we can import the model of a project hosted on the BIM Server Center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by Open BIM technology. Then, we load the specific urban planning regulations of the municipality where the project is located, or we manually enter the required urban checks. For example, there are checks relating to the geometry of the plot, the building, and the car park, such as the minimum plot area, minimum front width or the minimum diameter of the circle inscribed in the plot, the number of floors, the maximum heights and floor heights, setbacks, overhangs, occupancy and buildability coefficients, the number and floor area of dwellings and parking spaces, as well as other urban checks. The working interface is completely three-dimensional and allows us to create 2D and 3D views and use previously defined work planes. It also has a panel with the list of checks carried out, which can be viewed on the model. The program can deduce some of these checks from the BIM model. Through the Space Import Assistant, we define the computable areas for the purposes of buildability and habitability. Using the other tools, we can enter the parameters relating to the rest of the urban checks, such as the distances from the building to the adjoining plots, the plot checks, the heights and the length of the overhangs and the setbacks, among others. Cypeurban allows us to obtain an urban check compliance report, which can be exported in different formats. The report shows the results as a comparative table between the value of the regulation and the value of the project. We can host the generated information on the BIM Server Center platform and review the checks later using a BIM viewer.